Patient experiences with breast cancer treatments have been studied and reported, but there is limited information about patient satisfaction with newer targeted treatments post-approval in real-world settings. We conducted a web-based survey of patients with advanced or metastatic breast cancer who were receiving palbociclib plus an aromatase inhibitor or palbociclib plus fulvestrant in the US, Canada, and Germany. The survey included the Cancer Therapy Satisfaction Questionnaire, which has three domains: expectations of therapy, feelings about side effects, and satisfaction with therapy. The results highlighted that patients had high expectations of and satisfaction with their combination therapy, and that the majority felt the side effects were as or better than expected. Most patients reported that the benefits of their therapy met or exceeded their expectations, and if given the choice, they would take the combination therapy again. Results were consistent across countries, and overall, patients were satisfied with their treatment. As best we know, this is one of the first studies to describe patient experiences with a cyclin-dependent kinase 4 and 6 inhibitor to treat advanced or metastatic breast cancer in a real-world setting. Our research provides direct insight into the patient experience and can further inform the shared treatment decision-making between patients and physicians.